I just started coming to fit just to get in shape, lose my baby fat, and there was other teammates around here doing the battlegrounds, the amateur smokers, and I guess that helped bring out my competitive side because I wanted to try it, and then after that first time I was hooked, I just wanted to fight, so I've been in here ever since. At first I didn't want to, I just wanted to be a boxer, but once I started training MMA, I just fell in love with it. Since day one, I had my eyes on Invicta, and now I finally signed with them, and I'm eager to finally have my debut. I told my coaches from the beginning, I don't want to sit back and find easy fights. You know, I want to go out there, you know, I want Invicta. I was willing to step up and fight the number five girl in the world, and I ended up coming home with the armbar, so it skyrocketed me into the rankings. It's a lot of hard work and dedication, but it's definitely worth it in the end. Hard work pays off. Invicta, you've been working so hard for this. There's plenty of times where I wasn't motivated, where I didn't get fights, you know, but just try to keep my eyes on the prize. Invicta keeps me motivated. And my husband, he's the fire under my butt when I'm not.
Baby, come on.